In Jack Canfield's book, The Success Principles, he gave this equation from Dr. Resnick that said E plus R equals O. It was events plus response equal outcome. At first, I thought that's a pretty cool equation, but I thought, how does it apply to your emotional fingerprint? And I want to go a little bit deeper into it. I realized there's two types of events. You have undesired events and desired events. Under responses, you have internal responses and external responses. And under the outcome, you have a positive and negative outcome. So let me break this down and show you how it works. So what are some undesired events? Losing your job, having an argument, a cheating spouse, feeling overwhelmed, too much work, relationships not going well. Those are undesired events. Desired events are getting a promotion, falling in love, having time with friends and families, celebrations, a birthday, holidays, family vacations. Those are all desired events. Now let's look at responses. What's an internal response? An internal response that's positive is something that you know you're in control of and you take control of it. Giving gratitude for what you have, that's an internal response. An external response is losing your temper, getting angry, fighting with someone, arguing. That's a bad response in any situation. And then a positive and negative outcome will produce itself. Let me show you how it works. So let's take a desired event. Have you ever had this experience where it's a desired event? You're going on a family vacation. You're excited to go. Let me rephrase it. You're enthusiastic to go. You're looking forward to going. And all of a sudden, you start arguing, well, who packed the towels? And where's my toothbrush? And we're going to be late. Start hurrying up. And all of a sudden, you have a negative outcome. I don't even want to be on this family vacation. I'd rather be working or staying at home or, I'd rather have time myself. Starts out as a desired event. Somebody has a negative response. The negative outcome follows each time. Let's reverse it, though. An undesired event. Let's say losing your job. That's an undesired event. Having the economy crumble, undesired event. Maybe losing your house, undesired event. An internal response is saying, okay, here's the situation. How do I get internal with my emotional fingerprint? What can I control? And what am I going to control? By doing that, you may realize that, you know what, though I lost my job, I can finally follow my passion. I can finally take that new job I wanted to pursue or that new career I want to pursue. Or maybe it's time to get rid of this debt that I have, and even though you may have to file bankruptcy or you lost your house, the internal response is, let's start over. Let's get a fresh start. That will produce a positive outcome. When you think of events plus response equal outcome, it puts you in control. It does not matter if it's an undesired event. You think of someone who really inspires you. Think about a biography you've read or maybe a documentary you've seen. Most of their lives had an undesired event. They were abused as children, or they were poor, or they had heartache, or dropped out of school. They had an undesired event. But they had an internal response, meaning that they took control of their life. And now there's a book about them or a movie about them, and that's their positive outcome. Any movie that you see that's based on someone's life that had a positive outcome, usually it started with an undesired event. You take your emotional fingerprint. You make sure you're being internal. You respond to this negative situation or this undesired event internally with your emotional fingerprint. You will always produce a positive outcome. And that's the definition of E plus R equals O.